I'm often asked what my breasts will look like after explant surgery. I'm Dr. Mark Dawes, specialist plastic surgeon, and today I want to talk about expectation of implants, i.e. removal of implants and not replacement. What will the results be like afterwards? It depends on a lot of different factors. It depends on what cup size you were before you had the breast augmentation, what size implants you have in, how long have they been in for, and equally as important, have you lost or put on weight since you had the breast implants put in? Let's discuss that a little bit further. If you have very large implants and you're a small frame to start off with, you'll get a lot of stretch of skin as a result of the implants going. If you imagine a balloon inside the body getting blown up, the skin stretches when the implants come out. It's quite common for people to have a lot of loose skin. If that's the case, then you'll need a breast lift in order to put the nipple in a better position and to tighten the loose skin that you have as a result of the augmentation. If you have implants in and you have a reasonable cup size to start off with and you don't put on weight, you can expect that when the implants come out, your breast size will be similar to what you were before. Quite a few ladies over the course of having implants in for maybe 10, 20 years have increased weight, and that helps when the implants come out, as you'll have an extra amount of fatty tissue in the breast and therefore a better and fuller breast than you would have had before you started. So the decisions really are: take the implant out. If the implants have a textured surface, that when the implants are removed, then the capsule should be removed as part of the procedure, which will take away a little bit of breast volume, but important just to have the capsule completely gone for those with textured implants. The options then are basically one of: do we need to do a lift or do we not? And of course, the final result in terms of size of breast will be dependent a little bit on what patients want. There are a group of people that have their implants out, they put on quite a lot of weight and they want a reduction associated with the lift in order to get the best possible result. For those people that have put on weight after having had their breast augmentation, there's a group of those patients that would like to have their breasts reduced in size, and it's not uncommon to take the implants out and do a breast reduction, which will make the breast smaller and lift at the same procedure. So it varies a lot and it's really very much patient dependent. If you'd like more information on this, please make a time to see me in the office. I'm happy to go through the options available to you. And don't forget, it's YouTube, so please subscribe and like. Thank you.